play piano all the time to relax, and I'm really happy that I was able to use Clair de Lune because it's one of my favorite pieces, and to be able to incorporate it into my research is really exciting. Neuroscience informed me of what forms to use. The music informed me of where to use them in like a structured fashion, and landscape architecture gave me the communication tools to put it all together. And all of a sudden you hit this very dense forest, and as you're walking through the forest, you can't see the square anymore. In the flip book it represents the curves in the circle. I'm looking forward to the opportunity to further develop my presentation skills, and this project has been particularly challenging, I think, to communicate because I have the drawings and the music and just so much that I want to share with everyone.